So you could actually like take items from your characters just by selecting your desired item from that specific character. Like for example, if I want this artifact from my Zerker, I can just click the Zerker and then just enter. It saves time and you don't need to put it on storage.